Hi, I'm Cameron Turner. New Year's can be a bittersweet time for many of us. Looking back on the year gone by can fill us with pride, self-satisfaction, and joy, but also sadness and deep regret. And looking ahead to the new year stretching out in front, well, we may feel a sense of optimism and excitement, but also melancholy and maybe even a sense of dread. Tossed and blown by the tempests of today, we wonder how on earth will we weather the storms that will almost certainly come tomorrow. The loss of loved ones surely deepens the gloom that many people feel at New Year's, and yet we can draw hope and courage from the life gifts that our dear ones left us. A revered and much-loved lady who departed our midst in 2010, left us with a song that urges us, no matter what our circumstances, to always believe. Lena Horne took the song that she sung at the end of The Wiz and made it one of her signature selections, and she traveled the world sharing these words of inspiration. The lyric says, "Believe in yourself, right from the start. Believe in the magic that's there in your heart. Go ahead, believe all these things. Not because I told you to, but believe in yourself as I believe in you." You know, the power of belief, faith, if you will, it is unstoppable. Kind of like we used to say back in the day, if you can believe it and perceive it, then you can achieve it. This is precisely what the titan of science, Albert Einstein, was talking about when he said that imagination is more important than knowledge. You see, imagination enables us to see beyond the limitations of our immediate circumstances, and this builds our belief and fires our faith. That puts me in mind of a first century prisoner of conscience who wrote a letter to some friends while he sat locked down in a Roman dungeon. The Apostle Paul wrote, "I have learned the secret of being content in any and every situation, whether well-fed or hungry, whether living in plenty or in want. I can do all things through Him who strengthens me." The Him that Paul was referring to is, of course, God, who the Bible teaches loves each and every one of us and wants us all to prevail and to live lives of abundance and happiness. You know, 2010 marked the 45th anniversary of The Sound of Music, that beloved movie musical which has warmed the hearts and inspired the souls of countless people all over the world. And one of the most empowering songs ever written comes to us from The Sound of Music. And so, as we bid farewell to 2010 and embrace 2011, I leave you with these encouraging words. Climb every mountain, search high and low, follow every byway, every path you know. Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow until you find your dream. A dream that will need all the love you can give every day of your life for as long as you live. Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow till you find your dream. Happy New Year, and thanks for listening. I'm Cameron Turner, and that's my two cents.